Sunil sir, may we hear a few words from you? A very warm welcome from Tollywood.
Thank you, and a very, very warm welcome to all the Thalaiva fans here. I love him as much as you all also love him. I promise you that. You know, by far one of my finest experiences, purely because of the wonderful team that is here together. I honestly believe this is one of the best teams I possibly worked with. You know, you have the helm of affairs, you have a director like Murugadas sir. Murugadas sir, a perfect guru for his entire team. I must say that his entire team is as active as he is. So I bless all of them that they individually grow and become some of the finest that there is in the industry. Santosh Shivan sir, an absolute legend. I mean, he's shooting even now. And even with this phone, he can shoot better than 90% of the cinematographers anywhere. Promise you that. Ram Lakshman sir, I still don't know who's Ram and who's Lakshman. So I just say Ram Lakshman sir, that becomes easier. Dalip ji, the entire team, Anirudh, I mean the music that he's given is absolutely breathtaking. So you know, it's an awesome team. And above all, the producer, Subhash Karan sir, the entire team of Leica, absolutely outstanding. I mean, they've been so good. It rarely do you get an opportunity to work with such a team. And above all, everybody calls him a superstar. For me, he's the god of cinema. And I actually mean the god of cinema, because like I always say, all of us have a Rajni sir in us. Whether they're actors, directors, all of us have copied something and learned something from him. So I'm blessed to have worked with him. That tick mark that I always say for every actor is, you know, you complete your journey when you work with the best there is, and that is Rajni sir. One of the finest actors, whether it's dance, whether it's action, whether it's dialogue, everything as far as the screen goes, but above all, one of the finest human beings one will ever meet. You know, I think every time I meet him, I take back something else and realize that being grounded and being a good human being is more important than anything else in the world. Thank you very much. Lots of love and the very best to all of us.
Thank you so much, Sunil Shetty sir. Looking forward to seeing you.